Kevin Kopps is off to an astounding start. He's 4-0 in 13 appearances out of the pen. His ERA is .82. He's given up just 12 hits in 22 innings of work with 40 strikeouts. But he had to take a long road to get where he is today.
Redshirt's his first year. Next year he's pitching pretty good. Pops his elbow, and he was devastated.
Doctors repaired that elbow, but for the next two seasons, Kopps struggled with his rehab, both physically and mentally. In the shortened 2020 season, it got worse.
Your arm kind of always feels sore and tired. You don't really feel like you have stamina. So it's kind of always in the back of your mind, like if you're going to break it again.
But the COVID layoff changed everything. On his own, Kopps turned himself into a sinker baller with a really good cutter, curveball, changeup. By the time he came back, the difference was unbelievable.
He came back a different guy. Like in terms of the metrics, his body, everything was different. He'd got himself in great shape. I think he dropped like 15 pounds or something, and it just looked completely different in how his body was shaped.
It was one thing for his teammates to see that difference in fall ball, but when the season started and he began mowing down some of the best hitters in college baseball, that was jaw-dropping.
The craziest thing I've ever seen going out there, and recording all them strikeouts, and I mean, everybody in the dugout, whenever he goes in, we're like, okay, he's going to get three outs real quick.
Kopps has never been a rah-rah guy, but his teammates have always seen him as a leader, and now more than ever.
The players love Kevin. Kevin gets voted captain 3 years in a row here because of his work ethic, the type of person he is in the locker room, away from the field, and just everything he's been through to get where he is now.
Kopps says he stopped worrying about what might happen to that repaired elbow and started working to strengthen it and his entire body. It was his idea to come out Saturday for a third time against Auburn. He had faith that that arm would hold up, and did it ever. Without Kevin Kopps, Arkansas doesn't win that series.